What's up, guys? We're back here. It's RJ Gaming. Place is back here with some more Madden 18.
Okay,
man.
For the 49ers,
you don't know? Got that last thing on lock. Here we go. It's the ultimate challenge. Bad, Jess. All right, here we go. I'm gonna rock it. Boom! Dang it. Shadow challenge, and I gotta beat those and win the game.
5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
I think it's okay there. They didn't get a whole lot on that play, but it's nice to have a safety valve that's big like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot pretty easily.
Oh, man, I missed
when your other targets are.
Oh, my goodness.
And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. But this will
fortunately. Oh, no, I might lose the challenge.
Can't do it. You, but I can hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
That was possible. The sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it.
Okay, let me get 7 yards.
No turnover.
Bam!
Just hang on to the ball, man.
The intended receiver, Marquise Goodwin. And that'll bring up
second.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free.
Probably later.
Try their best to find someone open.
Loose. And fortunately for him, he's able to get it back, but it will be a loss on the play.
Well, that's a big oops right there. But how about his ability to correct it?
Loses the ball. As I know, they able to get it back. Like Tom Brady.
Bounce right back out of Keith's possession.
Wait. Who? Get
it. He lost the football. And it's picked up by the They've had some sloppy moments, sloppy there again.
Okay,
on that
2 points.
And it could be the backbreaker.
From a defensive perspective, if the offense is going to be sloppy.
Oh, look at this. A flip to the kicker. He's going to try to run for it. And they're going to lose some on this play. Being knocked back to the 18.
Failed.
They got this big lead. They said, forget one. We want two. Instead, they got zero.
Unbelievable that they didn't even attempt it. From the 15-yard line, what are they thinking? I do know this, when you fake one in this situation with that type of a lead, especially from the 15-yard line,
stomach.
Oh boy. I tell you what, meeting them again somewhere down the line, they'll remember this. Yeah, they'll think that they were trying to crown them a little bit.
Here we go.
Here's Hyde as they begin on the run. And he loses the football a second time. And it's picked up by the Patriots. And they will take over at the 29-yard line.
See, that's how you get the ball back. And now I'm going to pick it. Get touchdown.
Any of us, right? When you're 2-14,
oh, you play right here.
You probably will lead the league in fumbles as they did. Have they had 15 last year?
15 of them, yep. And a 2-14 record, kind of indicative.
And oh,
got a big hit.
Shoot.
The shoulder pads.
What a hit.
Off his feet. A gain of three, second down.
Third quarter and you've got the lead. You're not ready to go into that 4-minute offense to close the game out.
Oh, man.
That running game can really benefit your team right now.
We get set for the fourth quarter. Patriots
through
the contact. And he's in. Touchdown. Patriots. Deion Lewis, 26 yards. And the Pats take advantage of field position on the turnover to cash this one in.
You know. Yeah, do it again.
That was another explosive run, and one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball, too, right?
Huh?
But without a doubt, you need that difference maker lugging the rock.
And as is to be expected, this is nowhere
near what's up, Mom?
Good from that distance.
See my mom watching me.
It's not the ball from the 15 for a regular PAT.
I see. I'm looking for my phone. I can't see it from the TV.
What's
up? Shout out to my mom. They helped me with this YouTube channel. Oh, he got the ball. Oh, Tyler Rockers.
Offense making its way back out there, and they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no no. We'll see what they do here this game.
A big no no.
Okay, got a fumble.
Oh, here he lost the
fumble. No, oh, what? guys is this? Oh, I just want to take it halfway.
On plays like this, when the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense.
Oh, got me. If he looks close. You can allow that.
Lance McDonald, the tight end, was the target. Third down here. Another wayward pass. You know, things started out poorly in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does is embolden the secondary. They feel good about
no! Boom! Fumble, baby! Get the ball, get the ball! Yeah! Run with it! Run with it! Oh, you slow! Got me on you! What's up, y'all? I'm back. Hey, do something. I'm
tired.
Yeah. But beat that challenge. You can remember.
Yeah, you say an afternoon to forget. Absolutely. Now after the fumble recovery, it's Brady.
Oh. Can I get a first down with Brady?
Oh. They'll be inside the 35 now at the 34-yard line. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be 2nd and a couple.
Now that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable 2nd and short.
To throw, it's Brady.
Ooh, wide open. Man, I need a touchdown.
And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15, just shy of the 10.
Come on, Brady. I know you didn't really want to go through this.
Still throwing the football here, even with the big lead.
Yeah, I know you and I came up in a different era, and we think about sportsmanship and all that. Other people think about fantasy.
Oh, wide open. Position.
That's all. That's
yes. Julio Jones.
Julio Jones. A 12-yard touchdown.
I mean, he was wide open for both of you. Alright, you don't want to keep on doing that. Let's see.
Well, this game is definitely over, but
that's some balance.
I do know some people like to go ahead and continue to add.
Can I see it? Okay, see.
Yeah, I don't know that they need to add anymore.
I can see it.
I'm just starting to think about those dinner plans.
Let's see.
Tonight,
what did they call it?
You and I will be thinking about dinner plans, but we also know that plan people are thinking, how can I get some more
sleep? Oh, yeah, I thought so. It should have been.
Now, Carpenter to add the extra point.
Well, let's
go.
Oh, I forgot what I was doing.
And would you believe it? This is caught in the end zone. And a fake extra point.
Yeah.
To extend their lead by 2. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This one fielded at the 5.
Oh, what the freak?
Now a hit.
Here's the ball.
Football.
Oh, no! Oh, what?
He's at the 50, 30, past the 20. And he's across for the touchdown. Too little, too late. But he does get in for 6.
No wonder you're grinning. You just beat me in our fantasy league.
Indeed, I did, my good man.
How?
The key to that play was them understanding and knowing that once the ball was out,
how?
Yeah, there was some standing.
That's all I gotta say. How?
The football there, wasn't there?
Yes, he has a name. He has a number. But for us,
let's block on this. Oh, hey, missed it. Go too far.
All the way to the end zone with that alert play that he just made.
Dang, man. How is that possible? He took a fumble with the ball. Oh, they were all that kid. What's up? Everybody watching my live stream, my dude?
I didn't get the thing.
Go to it.
Oh,
That's my cousin right there. Subscribe, Team Roundtree. And he made a mistake on it, but it's all right.
I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has been here that the data says that when a team's expecting
that's how much time we're going to right now.
80% of the time, the team expects
look at the hole.
To actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of an anecdotal type of a number. Kind of like when the coaches tell us, well, when you score on special teams,
man, if we get running, I'm
still waiting to see that number is empirical.
Go on, okay. Ooh,
this is what happens sometimes. This is including the running game. Break. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of
the oh no. What the? Man, what was that? What the fuck is? 72, you wasn't getting 99. And the guy that was like, I mean, dang. Can't talk crap.
That's
what I'm
saying.
Time for a break. Back to finish it off on EA Sports. So the Patriots with a football as we get your reset. They've got a third down now as they look for first down.
Blah, blah, blah. All right, I swear to pick up. Uh-oh, Kenny made the catch. Oh, not in bounds!
Okay.
I got to get running and get anything.
I'd be more concerned with running some clock and making sure you're taking care of the
little bullets.
You keep flinging it around, you throw a couple of picks.
Oh, that's smart. I see you, bro.
And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10 to the 7. The decision to go for it pays off, and now they're set up first and goal.
We know it's tough enough to pick up first downs on third down plays. But when you go for it on fourth down,
and he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly.
There's no doubt in my mind.
And do you hear that? Do you hear the?
It's not scales, right? I don't hear scales.
Look at my dad.
I think the fat lady's humming.
Mom, the Kellogg Pennsylvania. But she can't do.
Yeah, this thing is flat out finished.
But Cam Newton. He's a good player. He's not ready to Tom Brady. Comment down below. He's the best quarterback he is in the league.
And a good effort on the return there gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line. And San Francisco gets set to go here. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
No! We got this.
Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo
exactly.
Going forward.
Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Coaching, playing, the whole deal. And never forget it, because
you're not going to want that feeling.
Who knows?
You may meet up with this team again.
Offense.
And that'll set them back 5.
Yeah. No, it will. Beat it. Got him. Fumble. Okay. Still got the ball back. Every time they get the ball back.
So it goes as a fumble, but the key thing, not a fumble loss.
Yeah.
I mean, look how many losses they lost. 22.
I remember watching teams play. The ball might be on the ground a number of times during the game, but the other team doesn't get it.
Oh, he got me. Come here, dude. Watch me. Oh, that's pit two. Dang, look at that, too. That's good for me. Get on me, boy. See, that's what I get. He got me in that time.
Well, we looked at each
other. Shit,
the he flinched. We knew that flag was coming.
Yeah, offsides, easy call.
Come on, let's try this again.
And keep it moving.
This time we're jumping off sides. No! I failed the challenge! No!
There he goes! And somewhat of a measure of revenge as he's in for the touchdown. But still trail big time.
He'll take it, but it won't be a smile. I'm so confused. Anytime I chose this, huh? See, I won the game, but don't allow 40. I couldn't do that. Don't know why. Don't even know why.
And now the offense getting set, first and 10.
Ooh.
Got him with Hyde. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
A loss of two.
But these guys are going to chop into that deficit. They got to do a much better job in the run game. Caught behind the line of scrimmage, no yardage will be found.
Again, it's high. And he's got and all the balls out. He fumbled it.
Not again, bro. Okay. That's 8 yards, though.
Wow, that ball is not free. But a teammate comes along and scoops it up. Almost like, it's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. From the midfield strike.
Oh, yes. Oh, why is that? No, we don't want to give him up. Go, Deion Jones. Yeah. No, I'm not feeling this challenge anymore. You fumbled twice.
They're opportunistic.
It's nice to give them credit, isn't it? Because so many times it's more a matter of what the offensive guy didn't do. Didn't secure the ball, didn't cover up. In this case,
we go. We go.
Knocked it free.
Oh, yeah. That was a dude with the
carry. Set them up with a second and three. And third quarter here, you've got the lead. This is where that strong run game can really benefit you. Stayed in bounds there, kept the clock going.
I like all the points you just made there. And if you throw the football and it's incomplete,
and down he goes. The 49ers get there. Quentin Dial able to swap him from that defensive tackle spot for a loss of five.
No.
Well, they go play fake. The problem is nobody was faked out.
And when no one's faked out, what's the end result?
Oh,
the quarterback gets hit.
Sliding out of the pocket. On the
run. No.
Deep
I'm
right
so
side.
Not.
And that's
like a
lined up incomplete.
Oh, yeah, yes.
However, we do have a
flag. Oh, nothing new.
Let's check in with our referee.
Illegal touching. Offense.
Yep. No, forget this.
So this will be accepted as it moves the offense backwards. So it looks like the offense.
Forget this. I go for everything. Pun, not me. Let you know. But here we go.
Go for it. It's Brady. Flushed out.
Oh,
right.
Look at that protector.
Now he's going to throw it back deep over the middle. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. Julio
what a
Jones.
Catch. What a play.
Yards. And the forced fumble defensively leads to 6 points for the Patriots. Always important to get the first score of the second half. Now you start to pull away a little bit and get some breathing room going.
And now we find out about the 42.
The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. Here comes Brooks Ellington on the return.
It's a hole.
He'll be taken down just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line. And San Francisco gets set to go here. And last time, not only the turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for that here.
Ooh, I actually pushed the button, but I didn't push it hard.
Worse than others. You can have an FS, but when you turn
oh,
it over,
no.
It changes momentum, and when they take it
down, that's hard.
That's a bad position all the way around.
Yeah, but you're hungry to get back out.
They'll look to throw now
on first down. He gets this one, Bruce Ellington. Yeah. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
Oh, he's right at 40.
12 yards that time for number 12
gosh,
as they move the chains.
Some think the teams really won't throw the slant route unless you have a receiver that has a lot of stature to him. But sometimes
that's probably ain't gonna work.
They get lost in there. People can't really locate them. And they run that
it's difficult. Oh, my God. And oftentimes they had nobody wide open. Players. Hit him. Hit the quarterback.
And
got
him.
I'll let you know.
And I don't know that fumble's going to matter a whole lot. You look at the deficit.
deficit here in the fourth, it doesn't matter. The coach on the sideline still scratching his head.
Yeah,
not only scratching his head, but probably writing a note or two about, we're going to address this come practice next
week. What the heck? Where are you going? You good? Where are you going? Let's go out and behind.
The game, not going to help him improve.
7 yards to pick up on the pitch and catch.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right? Whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together.
Oh, man, yeah, I didn't
case, the feet, did a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. Throwing is Brady on third down.
Oh, no.
The move to his left. Looking for the end zone. Oh. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete.
If you're in a bad situation, Laddie, don't compound it with a bad decision as well. And I think that's what we just saw there.
Here we got top of the bad decision.
He had
kind of made him good.
He called me Laddie, and that was the nicest thing he called me.
And it'll give the Patriots a first down. Fourth down, trailing in the fourth quarter. They felt compelled to go for it, and they got it.
Well, I'd look down at my play sheet, and what I find, plays have been successful throughout the game. They've worked in the distance you need, and that's exactly what they got done.
Oh, it's incomplete. It would have been big in the end zone if he could have held on. Instead, it's second down.
They may be snapping the ball near the goal line.
Yes, I'm
thinking defensively. Keep them out of the end zone. Force the incompletion. Force them in the door for three and not get
the ball.
Yep,
try
to blitz them. But
I keep getting close to freaking throwing picks.
That probably should have been their first. And it's third down
now. Okay, we're just jump.
Missed opportunity for an interception would have killed off a drive. They had a chance there to finish things off. Didn't get it done. I guess that's why a lot of those guys do not play offense.
Ooh, that's it. Joking about the way. Just like that.
Take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. Deion Lewis scampering home from 19 yards out. And the Patriots add on to their lead. Oh, look at this. A flip to the kicker.
Oh, I did it.
Gets in. But no one was expecting a fake there.
I know, right?
Two more onto their lead. Up big, and they go for two, and they get it.
I remember being in high school and seeing an article in the paper where a local columnist had said, why are we fighting over sportsmanship and running?
Now a hit and a loose football.
How can we get a fumble? Nah, our guys. Our hands
so a teammate picking him.
Oh, snap. We're like on the edge. Freaking. Oh, no.
You want to make sure you have eyes.
I'm going to get off this.
Because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch.
No,
but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back.
Not the result you wanted, but the good news, practice makes perfect. We'll see you again right here on the Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge.
We won the game again. Can't get past the freaking 40.
And the offense readies for a first down play. And 10.
Look at the word.
They go play action here on first
down. Man, nice. Oh, she ran it though.
The Pats are gonna get there. Down he goes. Deion Jones.
Yeah, he getting them naked yards.
Well, that play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a
long bomb.
Suddenly, he was there.
In a blink of an eye, that happened fast and a big shot. They're gonna play action with Hyde. Now it's
got
Hoyer.
Him. No, they keep two people block me at once. Did.
The stiff arm proved fruitful for a second, but the daylight quickly snuffed out.
Calling
a gain of five, and that'll lead here to a third down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner,
get
him and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
I know, right?
They're slinging it.
And then there's one you got to put a timer on, huh? I mean, that one came in hot.
That came in hot, but overthrown, out of his reach and incomplete.
Got him.
Pressure coming, and this looks like a short kick.
I'm still in the back, though.
Get on me!
Two spins. Get on me!
That'll go as a punt of 32 yards. And
check
the Patriots
me.
Take over. Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back
out
for their first possession of the second half. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime.
What the block in that, my dude?
Here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys. But be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively.
They play man coverage. Shoot, they come.
Now he'll let it go deep right side. And that's caught inside the 35. And he makes it all the way down to the 31.
And then a first down.
A big play there for New England. 45 yards. Back now here in Santa Clara. We get set for the fourth quarter. Patriots have the lead. They also have the football.
I see back there.
Going on first down is
Shoot, they're coming. Ready to hit. Look behind.
Touchdown, Patriots. Julio Jones.
Yeah.
31 yards. And the Patriots add 6 to their lead. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is it
bad? I mean, I already won the game, but I had to defend for 40 yards.
They just don't like them. But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about playoff position? Right? Are they worried about, do you need enough points in case there's a tiebreaker that comes into play later?
This is taken at his 4. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Out on the field now, here come the 49ers. And with this deficit, you can't have too many more drives like the last drive where you had to punt it away.
You know what I would tell my offense right here? The punter
he's
not a teammate.
And all the balls out. Hyde fumbled it. And it's picked up by the Patriots. And they have the football that will set up shop at the 33.
What the boy?
The psychology of the game never ceases to amaze me because you be a fumble. From what we hear from
the what are you doing? It's 10 minutes. Not gonna run. Don't forget this. Brady's still going. Oh, man.
Eleven
yards back. This dude keep going. He's going behind him. We need a better route runner. No, Brady, you're not going to lose no more yards. You're going to have a positive rushing yards. I'm going to have to get 20 like, over 11. Here we go. Five zero. All the way. It was me. It's cool. Is it that? 13 yards. Yeah.
Flashing the mobility, scrambling there for a first.
And they tired now.
Now those are the ones that hurt defensively. You do everything right. Excellent pressure, good coverage downfield, and then he slips out the back door and turns it into a nice game.
Now a play fake here on first down.
Hey, Mouse.
Incomplete on the deep ball. The Pro Bowl wideout Julio Jones is intended receiver. And now it's second down.
I know exactly why I tried to throw the ball to Julio Jones there. He's never considered covered. He's either too fast or too strong. You always try and get it to him.
Especially on. And that's going to be caught for a Patriot touchdown. Sammy Coates, a 20-yard touchdown.
Cool, that's
me. Patriots add on to their lead. Carpenter now for the extra point.
Well, after another passing touchdown, I don't think it'd be an understatement to say that he's in the zone, and I believe he likes it.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
Come on.
This is taken at his 4. Now a hit and a
loose football.
Dang, every time we get a hit, still gonna kick off return. They pick it up and then return it. Or flipping.
And San Francisco score. Gets set to go here.
Or get the ball back.
And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
It worked. I like it, though, because you're exactly right.
You like that, don't you?
All game long, they struggled moving the ball, turning it over on the last possession. Is that where you get symptomatic?
1 yard. Yeah. Cool. I'll let them have a yard.
What I like is that you gave me the word, and I just kept using it.
One thing I think that's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. You're tackling almost on the spot. That means you have to run extra plays, harder to move it.
Still in battle?
Bounds across the 30-yard line. That catch good for 5. It's 30.
Man, really challenged that.
That's a nice shot out there to the flat, but they defended that pretty well. The hope is to go ahead and put it on him so he can turn and get upfield and gain additional yardage. It just wasn't anywhere to go on that play.
They'll look to throw. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Now we're going to get a timeout here called by the Patriots. Didn't work out this time, but there's always next time, and we'll see you next time right here on the Solo Challenge. So the 49ers, they're getting set to go.
And
they'll start with great field position at the 41-yard line. Often on fumbles, you look at the guy who coughed it up and say, geez, what did he do? But hey, let's tip the cap to the defense here.
Not a problem at all, my man. I'm not even going to tip it. I'm going to doff my cap to him. Congratulations. Big time play. Knocking it free and creating something good for your team.
And they're able to get this one past the 30 down to the 25. It'll be a Patriot first down on a pickup of 16.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but is he able to flush out to his right to try and evade people? On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
And hey, man, Jeff Oliver's back.
15 he goes. That goes as a gain of 11 and a Patriot first down.
Absolutely love the run right there. This guy's known for his quickness, but also for his speed. He's able to get to the second level almost before you blink if you give him any type of blocking. Always talk about slot receivers, and they're usually known as quicker than fast. In this case, we've got a guy who's quick and fast, and he used it to great advantage.
Oh, and it's incomplete. That would have been big in the end zone if he could have held on. Instead, it's second down. Brady gives this one to Lewis. Touchdown. Deion Lewis, a 13-yard touchdown run, and the Patriots add 6 to their lead. Still plenty of time left in the game, but now starting to pull away a little bit, get some breathing room with that one.
And I don't want people to think that NFL locker rooms are cookie cutter, that everyone's saying the exact same thing in every situation. But I do know that all 32 teams have an emphasis on starting fast. Game, being on second half, no matter what. With his first 5 minutes, first three, whatever. This was a big score to start the second half.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This is fielded at the chalk of the 10. Now a hit and a loose football. And they're going to set up shop at the 27-yard line.
As that ball got away from him, and he saw the opposing team recover it.
He felt his pain?
Oh, I felt his pain, and you know what was going through his head. Tuck it away. Take care of the ball. All the things he hears all week in practice, he didn't carry it over to the game.
Uses the spin. That goes as a gain of 11 and a Patriot first down.
Now, this is an example of breaking down a defense, because on a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack, and guess what he's doing? Forcing the secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
They try again with Lewis.
Oh, I like that view.
Get him down, but he does reach the 5. It's a good gain of 11, sets him up first and goal.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball, protect this lead, give it to the backs, play a little bit of keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point, going to make that defense stand up and stop them. We get set for the fourth quarter. Patriots have the lead. They also have the football.
Burton, trust me with this ball.
Working from the gun, it's Brady. And this is caught. Touchdown, Patriots.
Yeah, boy.
Trey Burton, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Patriots add on to their lead.
Oh, what did that do?
They had the lead in the fourth, but still passing.
What did that do? Oh, no.
Flip to the kicker. He's gonna try to run.
And there's no freaking guards. Not out there. Oh, shit, yeah.
More than that.
Partner, that type of a lead.
Man,
a
fake it.
The 15 to try and pick up a 2-point play instead of kicking
it.
Come on, man. Put that in mom balls. Come on. Come
on.
Don't do that.
Mom balls.
Yeah, preserve that for it. That's an ancient relic. Faking it. You want to rub it in a little, you fake it when you snapped it from the 3. But from the 15, mothball that bad boy, just like my grandmother had.
Yeah,
in her attic, the stuff she used to preserve.
My grandmother did the same. It smelled terrible. The 49ers offense, they get set to head back on the field. They had a fumble last time. Ball security. Talk about it all the time in the National Football League. They've got to be better at it on the score.
Then I'm on your
Even when the night is cold, I got that fire.
Alright, you can subscribe, like, more videos,
man, I gotta go.